James and Andy. Are they really in love? They've been going together for a year and a half now. They appear to be in love. They obviously are physically attracted to one another. Right now, they're radiant with excitement and a thrill of taking matters into their own hands. Will they be companions as well as lovers? Willing and able to share the realities and responsibilities? Will this love stand the test of time? How would you answer this question? How can you tell? Is this love?